We are learning more about yesterday's deadly mass shooting in a local park and how neighbors are fed up with the violence. It happened in Peck Park at Western and Summerland Avenues in San Pedro. Two people died and six others were injured. KCAL9's Lori Perez is live for us in San Pedro with more on the event that was going on when the shootings happened and the concerns in the community. Lori.
Well, Serene, right where we're standing yesterday was a scene of chaos on this basketball court. There was a crowd of anxious and scared people. Over here on the street is where EMTs were triaging victims. And down the road was the main scene of the crime. Throughout this community, neighbors and leaders are reeling after a shooting that, as you said, killed two people and left six others injured, with the shooter or shooters still on the run. Many are trying to stop more damage.
It seemed like the bullets was getting bigger and bigger, so that made people run faster and faster. So, like I say, it was bad.
Andre Christian was in Peck Park Sunday just before 4 when the shooting started, and part of a crowd of hundreds held in lockdown as an army of first responders descended on reports of multiple victims and possibly multiple suspects. LAPD says of 8 people hit by gunfire, 2 men died at the hospital, 6 others are stable. And as the search for the shooter or shooters continues, Christian and other gang interventionists who joined me on Zoom say they don't know who the suspects are, but they are certain of who they are not.
But nothing. They didn't have no connection to the low riding world or the baseball world at all.
It looks like it happened because of the event and has something to do with the event, but it had nothing to do with either event at that park. And that's what we want to clarify.
They're talking about a lowrider meetup and a softball game that were happening when the shooting started. Both, they say, admittedly involving former gang members, but gang members committed to peace. And while LAPD has said the shooting was gang-related, this group doesn't want the events to take a hit, stifling the very peacekeeping efforts that could prevent other shootings.
Because I feel like what's going to happen, they're going to start blocking us from doing everything we're trying to do.
Which they say will only add to the concerns families in the park had Monday.
There's something seriously wrong when people came to this park in broad daylight and pulled out weapons and thought it was okay to shoot someone.
Some of it can be prevented. It's just a matter of reaching out to the right folks, having that conflict resolution or conversation prior to, you know, folks running into each other or resolving it, you know, with a firearm.
Now, police say they found multiple guns on the scene. Again, they have not yet made any arrests and have no information to release on the suspects. In San Pedro, I'm Lori Perez. Back to you.
All right, Lori, thank you for that update.